Alrighty. Let me just get things looking the way they should. And then we'll get started. So it gets to just also get a chance for everyone to come in here. Oh boy. There we go. Okay. Line that up. I almost got it. Chat. You're a bit on the wide side. 50. There we go. Okay, that should give everyone enough time to come in. Doggo. Hey, blah blah blah. We saw all this happen. So I figured out what happened. I believe it was because I Because I had that one mod installed to fix Cloud's cheapiness. So I disabled that, and it started working when I did that. Also, I did some things with Nightbot, so let's see. Uh-oh. Why is it bigger? Oops. There we go. Okay. I know Barret has to stay. Yeah, we can just do... We'll do Team Avalanche for right now. Oh no! This is gonna be bad. I guess I'll do the I'll just try and out damage him. Oops. Bob Ross. I screwed the pooch. Oh, great. I might have to take an L. How I screwed the pooch like that? Because I pressed the pause button, well, the menu button, thinking it would be, you know, the thing to bring up the menu. But because my frickin' PlayStation mod isn't working, it's not showing me the correct button inputs. I mean, I love this cutscene, but god dang, do I want to watch it so many times in a row. Here, I'll go. I don't think it's shown that I'm live. So let me tweet again. Okay. Take off the elemental for cloud. We'll put steel on cloud. That'll raise his dexterity. And let's give Tifa lightning punches. And let's see. Ice. All. And finally, just restore. Barret, fire. Wait, which fire is the good fire? This one. Let's see, all. This is the good all, that's the one we want to level up. Poison. All. I mean, I'm going to level up both of them anyways. Okay. Let's do this.
Oh, why? But why though? Is it really? Like, if I. What? No way.
Does it crash because I give them materia? If it crashes again, would we be down with me just reloading my other save? I have a backup save. We'll get none of the story, but we will progress. Yeah, because this, you can't skip the cutscene. So I will ask this. Wait, you want me to risk the materia equipping? You're down for whatever? With Barret and the puppy in the back. All right, let's see. All right, let's try this again. Give Cloud steel. Give Barret fire and poison. And two alls. Give Tifa lightning punches. Ice and all. And I mean, someone has to have the healing. I think it's the materia.
Oh my god. I think equipping them causes it to crash. That's so bizarre. Oh, great.